Yo, check out this cool TNT launcher I just made. Whoa, she's swimming? Wow, she's swimming in TNT water. Alright, ready? I was like, where the hell you went? Now we're just having fun. I have an idea. Let's put villagers on this and blow them up. So evil. I have a better idea. It's probably laughing at another one. Oh crap. What the hell? He was not phased. He was not phased at all. It's like, what the hell are you trying to do here? I'm like, trying to blow this sucker up. Did you just see what I saw? Bruh. Nah. Oh yeah, check out the progress we did. Built a mushroom. She built this hat. Pretty cool. I got a lot of videos to post. What is it, like 1 in the morning? Oh no, 11:35. We're freaking building this crap for hours. And that thing. This house actually is. Yes. Now you know how to make this. And cause destruction on your own. And cause these things to fly. Oh, I know. Oh. It's like the poor cat. Hits it. a chicken. Yeah, let's blow up animals. Bruh. Hits the chicken. I'm trying to think of who. From... A pea. A mob. A zombie. Her and sheep. How'd you go? Drown him. So where are these things we spawn are not blowing up? It's like only players can blow up, not them. So suspicious. What are we gonna do now? I'm trying to think of something that will blow up. It used to work. Like 2 years ago it used to work. But now they don't blow up. Which makes no sense. This guy! Blow him up. Rest in peace, Kurt Cobain. I had to make a statue of him. It was from that music video called Sliver. That's what it looked like. If you search up the music video, Nirvana, Sliver. Then I tried to make a statue of that look. Sliver. That's the name of the music video that inspired the statue. Complete boredom. Alright, check this out. What? I didn't know you can build such cool stuff. Cause I didn't build that. I don't even know how to build that. I hear my grandma snoring. Guess that's it. Yep, that's it. Bye.